For me, it's very, very simple. The most important thing, not in football, for me, in life, is courage, honesty, good feelings, friendship. That's the most important thing in life and in football. We lost a game. We have a game to play. We have to go with balls, with courage, with good feelings, being positive, being friends, being family. That's the most important thing in life and in football. Let's go together, boys. Come on.